I'm Nikhil. Today I'm showing you how to delete patient data to save your hard drive. So here is the Toshiba STM Super 4. So go to the HD image. This is your complete scans that you have done in your system. I have only this month, like July 2023. So let me tell you first, I select this patient and when any patient you can select like this. Here is your brain study. This study is like first is your scanner, second is your primary study, third one is your secondary study for reconstruction data, like that's called. And the next one is coronal and sagittal images. So if you want to clean your drive or make more data in your drive, first of all you check your data. You have the space of 43,751 MB in your drive. I mean 44 GB you have in your drive free space. Let me tell you, do not delete your primary study from your scan. You can select secondary study with your coronal sagittal images that are not required for saving the patient data. Delete them. We have 40,000 and now we have 875 MB. Now we are doing one more like this. This is the primary study and this one is its scan, secondary study, and this one is common. There is its patient next phase. Okay, the phases from started from this one scanner, two scan, three core, four second phase, and six is third phase. So select the secondary studies. Do not delete primary studies that I'm telling you before. Delete this. And the next one is 457 and select corner. Delete. And the next one is also delete. Okay. Go to the refresh. Now check the 44,495 MB. As it is, you can delete your patient data like this. I have already deleted the patient secondary studies and all those coronal images. So this is the method to delete scan data to save your drive before deleting the patient.